I'm Gabby Tutak, and this is my painting called Promenade in Nice. It was created from a number of photographs taken while strolling on a summer's evening, people watching, at the market, at the cafe, having a spritz, having a creme glacée. My street scenes are narratives. They tell a story. In this particular one, because of the composition and the color, it was my intention and challenge to have the viewer come in, enjoy, and participate all the activities that are depicted here. I hope you like it.